What's up, million dollar babes, and welcome back to my channel. Happy quarantining, y'all. Hope y'all are out there staying safe. If you'd like to see more about the title down below, view, rate, and subscribe. Thumbs this video up. Make sure to hit the bell so you'll be notified when I do my upload. And let's get started. Alright, loves, welcome back to my channel. This is going to be a video about just some nails. How we can stay safe, ladies. Stay out those people's chairs for now. And just some more affordable options for us, ladies, as well. For some nails. So you can still be in the house and still look cute. So I'm going to show y'all just some items I picked up today that you maybe can use. Some are from Amazon and the nails I got from the dollar store. So, ladies, very affordable. So, I'm surprised they even had nails because last time, y'all, they had them went and brought every last set of nails out the store. So, there was actually, like, probably a few left today. But luckily, I got, like, some good ones. And, so, yeah. I'm going to start first off with a file. Let me just tell y'all. I got this from Sally's Beauty Supply Online. Baby, they sent me a big old box like this big. And all this is the only thing that was in there. Like y'all showed out, I ordered like 10 things from this place and this is what they sent me. In a big ass box. I'm thinking I got all my stuff. Y'all a shout out for that. But yeah, I ordered these ones off of Amazon. And this is like a set of them. I think it's like 10 in here. But these are some good filers. Actually, when I did my nails today, I actually filed them down. And these say 100 and 180 on them. And this is the Lepinko brand. Lepinko. And this one is the Tropical Shine one that I got from Sally. So, but both of them are good. So, I do like these filers, y'all. Make sure to grab some of those, y'all, so y'all can have y'all a good filer on deck. And then I also got this cuticle oil. And I love this so much. And it just has a little applicator brush on it. Comes like this. With that applicator brush. Gonna actually put some on because I ain't even put none on today. But I love a good cuticle oil, y'all. Can't see because I ain't got my ring light connected, but yeah. It's good. And I love the little cute little bottle. And let's go ahead and get started into our nails. So I got four. And these actually have extras in the back. So I like these. Unlike the ones today, y'all. Make sure you all go check out the video of me actually installing and doing these. That should be before this video. And these didn't even have any extra nails that I needed. Like some of these were actually too small for my nails. And they didn't have any extra. So with these, I actually make sure to get, they have like a whole bunch of extra ones in the back. This is the first pair. It's just a white French design, French nail design. And it says peach, ready to wear, 24 nails. And this is the long length. And then I also wanted some color. So I thought these would be cute. And these are all by Kiss. So this is the Fantasy Ready to Wear. And this is the Amazing Gel look. And it's 24 nail set as well. It has the extra ones on the back as well. The next one is Kiss Jewel High Fashion Glamour Nails. And these are just like some blue ones. And they got the rhinestone design on those. So I'm going to try those. And they have the extra ones in the back as well. So y'all let me know if y'all want to see me actually installing and doing the nails as well. I'll do a video as well. But I just wanted to come here and give y'all a first look at the nails. Maybe some ideas who I can go out and get and stay safe as well, ladies. But yeah, then I got a nude pad, which you can never go wrong with. Some nudes. So, and all the designs are at the top, y'all. So this is in style DGC07. And they have the extra one. And all of them have 24 nails in there. The blue ones was DKJNS02. I try to leave the styles down below. But if not, then I did shout them out in the videos. The purple ones were FDFNSO2. And that were those with the diamond, well, with the little designs on them. And then the French was DGSF05. And that's those. So yeah, wanted to come here with a little quarantine nails to show y'all some press-on nails that were really affordable and quick that you all can do and stay fly during these times, ladies. Hope y'all are staying safe, and my gentlemen as well. I be forgetting y'all, like, ladies and gents. So make sure you all are staying safe during these times. And until next time, y'all, stay beautiful. Bye, y'all.